Aviva Stadium is owned by the Irish Rugby Football Union and the Football Association of Ireland. It's a joint venture between both associations. It was built between 2007 and 2010 and has been operating for the last 7 years. There's roughly 8 international soccer matches and 8 international rugby matches played per annum at the stadium. And we would run probably in the order of 600 to 700 non-pitch events as well. There were a lot of features of the stadium, such as harvesting the rainwater, having efficient utility usage. Lots of those measures were incorporated into the design of the stadium. And in fact, when the stadium was constructed, the old stadium was demolished on site and recycled on site. So the concrete was ground, the steel was stripped out, and it meant that by reusing the ground concrete, it was efficient. It saved thousands of truckloads of movements in and out of the stadium. So from the outset, we were focused on the environment and on sustainability. I think when people get a new stadium, it's all very exciting and it's new and fresh, but immediately you've got to start planning the life cycle of the stadium. And there are various different life cycles for different components. For example, the IT generally, you've got to look at a 3 to 5 year life cycle. So from the point of view of just day-to-day maintenance, costs around €1 million euros to run the stadium and to just do the regular stuff. Take a 20-year view on the stadium. You mightn't be there in 20 years, but have a look at what's coming down the road so that you can budget for it and avoid having big surprises when you've got a major capital investment to make. I'm looking forward immensely to having ESMA here in Dublin. I've been a member of ESMA since, I think, 1996 or thereabouts, from the early days, and we're very pleased on a personal basis to have ESMA coming to the stadium. And then it's nice to share our stadium with our peers, and that's what I'm really looking forward to.